我哋翻嚟佢哋三個做代表喎。
我都等你哋三個係最夢幻嘅組合啊！
邊三個啊？
咪就係 Raymond、Cecilia 同埋 Lawrence
咯。哦，佢哋三個。
有佢三個，你班點啦？
喂，聽講咧，我哋三個俾啲同學揀咗做代表喎，係咪真㗎？嚇，
係咩？Wow, we have got to discuss how to make the video.
But we have to think of the topic first. Raymond, 你認為呢？
得啦，我冇乜所謂啊。
上堂啦，我哋落堂再傾啊。
I think we should first decide what the theme of the video will be. Raymond.What do you think?
Dana, 你話事啦。
Why don't we talk about foreigners' first impressions of Macau?
First impressions of Macau? That's great! Raymond, what do you think?
是但啦，你中意啦。
Cecilia, what did Raymond just say?
Oh, he said he had no comment.
Oh, I see. Well, let's do it then.
Okay, let's choose this topic.
How about doing a survey on tourist impressions of Macau?
Shall we interview tourists coming to Macau?
Yeah.
Raymond, 你認為怎樣?
Okay 啦, okay 啦。
Said okay.
Wow, 他們選擇了用澳門旅遊做主題，還會跟遊客做問卷添，好像很好玩一樣。剛才 Cecilia 和 Lawrence 提出了很多好的建議 suggestions。他們還用了很多典型的句型，好像為什麼我們不製作一個關於澳門旅遊的影片呢？ Why don't we make a video about touring in Macau? Why don't we make a video about touring in Macau?
不如我們訪問一些來了澳門的旅客吧。 Shall we interview tourists coming to Macau?Shall we interview tourists coming to Macau? 我們好不好做一個旅客對澳門印象的問卷調查呢? How about doing a survey on tourists' impressions of Macau? How about doing a survey on tourists' impressions of Macau?
當我們認同別人的建議的時候，我們可以說這個主意真係唔錯噃。
That's a good idea. That's a good idea.
或者講
That sounds great. That sounds great.
講咗咁耐都口乾㗎啦，快啲出嚟發吸吸先。
Now that's a good idea. Thank you. 他們開始做問卷調查喎。做問卷調查最重要是要有份問卷 questionnaire， 但是要記住啊，更加重要是要有禮貌 being polite。
Excuse me, could you spare me a few minutes?
Okay.
Celia， 你做咩冇嚟精神咁啊？
唉，
你唔好咁冇心机啦，我买咗对新球拍啊，不如一齐打波啊！
冇心情啊！
乜你咁扫兴噶？你做乜啫？
唉，唔得啊！
点解啊
？It's raining cats and dogs。
啊？有关啲猫狗事？
你睇下出边。
咁大雨嘅？
系啊 ，It's raining cats and dogs 系英文嘅谚语，即系话倾盆大雨咁解啊。
Oh, it's raining cats and dogs。睇嚟我哋今日都系冇打波噶啦。
唉。